Hi, my name is Cole Washko, and I'm the Public Information Officer for Sarasota County. Today, debris collection is still ongoing, and our teams are going to continue to assess debris collection in certain areas around the county. You will see debris trucks going by today. If a truck goes by your residence, just know that it's going to unload and it'll be back at a later time. For more information about our debris collection, please call 311, visit our website at scgov.net, or visit our social media at srqcountygov. And we appreciate your patience and understanding as we work through this recovery. Thank you.